hanging around. An action-packed evening looms here on EA Sports. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski, ready to call the action. Race between the two benches. They played a couple of games already, but the home opener, does that add a little more jump?
Oh, it adds a layer for sure. I mean, everybody's waiting to get introduced. You always kind of hope the fans know who you are and they're going to give you a big cheer. But it's always fun to come flying out of the tunnel and get the season started.
Lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. The goals start with possession as we are now underway. Slot! Way too much congestion blocks that. No one home on that play. Dished on over to Copeland. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Dumps it into the O-zone. Goalie plays it up. Slides the puck ahead to Walensky. Handles it again. Here he is, shot right in front. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
San Diego's got the puck along the wall. Works it across to Carrick. From center, they get into the attacking area. And he takes a shot, misses a golden opportunity there.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Passes ahead from the right side. Fires it into the offensive zone. The goals scoop it up along the boards. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. And he comes up with it. The Heat have the puck in the defensive zone. Shot denies him again. Stockton's grabbed a hold of the puck. Here's a short pass to Ronaldo. Stockton's got it along the wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. With the blast, makes the save and putting out the fire in front. The goals take it across the line. Quick shot, denies it in front. The Heat have gained possession. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Greenway's got the puck. Here he is in front! And he totally whiffs on that one. San Diego's in transition. They've got the defense outnumbered. Right on the doorstep. Right up front! Lets the wrister go. Gives them nothing in front. Receives the pass. And now it's grabbed by Rowney. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Pokes it away in his own end. And he's ridden off the puck. Locks him down in front of the net. Stockton's moving it along the wing. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Snaps it onto the net, and that goes wide.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Dumps it in. Stockton's got the puck along the boards. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. Couldn't complete the play. San Diego's in now. Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. Sets up from Gretzky's office. Moves it to Backes. The Heat have taken possession along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Lucic. Denies him with the pad. Just here in the late stages of this frame, still scoreless in this one. They take possession as he locks him up off the faceoff. Nice zone entry on the left side, and he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Quick pass to Neal. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Stockton's on the attack. The goals get a hold of the puck in their own end. Nice zone entry from the right side. Moves the puck.
as you can.
The Gulls have controlled this game here in the first period. More shots, more goals. Quick feed to Agostino. Sends the pass over. Made the save on the play. Sends a pass over. Along the half wall with the puck. Centered out in front.
Whoa.
He scores.
Well, now they can go into this intermission, James. They got to feel great about themselves. They tally so late in this period. Really nice play. Quick pass on the tape and into the net. So quickly, the goalie can't get closed up and make the save.
The centermen glide into position. Carrick's won the draw here in the neutral zone.
Scored by number 15, Matt Marcel.
It's official. Period number one is in the books. Both teams had a chance to recharge, and the officials set to drop the puck here on period number two. Period number two now underway. Let's see what this one has in store for us. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Stockton's focus has to be getting more pucks to the net. They really didn't do much in that first period.
San Diego's got it behind the net. And now he tries to get it across to Agostino. Gains the zone through center. Excellent stick work on the play. San Diego's ready to go on the attack. Moves the puck along the half wall. Stockton's got control of it now from their own end. Robinson's got it along the wing. Puts it on net, and he makes the save. We're still in the early stages of this period. We got a tie game. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Cuts into the paint. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves with the puck at the corner. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop. San Diego's got a hold of it along the wall. He scores!
He's got the lead now. Everybody's up on the bench. They've got the energy. You want to push forward.
The Gulls have put a lot of pucks on net, and they continue to lead here early in the second. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Quick shot, blocked in traffic. Lets it go, and he comes up with the save. And now he angles it across to Ronaldo. Stockton's got him along the wall. Neal's got the puck in his own zone. Pushes it across to Allen. San Diego's got the puck here in the open ice. Maintains possession. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a short pass to Rollins. Hammers a shot, and that one flies over the net. Tosses it on to Rowney. To his teammate. Knocked away. The Heat have gained possession off the wall. Takes the feed. San Diego's ready to go on the attack. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. The Gulls take it across the blue line. Strong defensive effort. Looks to set up at the point now. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. And a great heads-up defensive play here. Puts it in deep. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. San Diego's got a... He scores! One-timer and a beaut! The Gulls now extend their lead to two here in the second.
And they've shortened the game down. You're inside the last half of the game, a two-goal lead. You've had most of the possession. You're in great shape.
David Backus
takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there.
Wow.
Scores! Teed him up perfectly. The Gulls clearly aren't a fan of any mercy rule tonight, are they?
No, when it's your night, though, go and enjoy it. You got a few goals, go get a few more. There's going to be some nights that it doesn't happen like this.
By number 21,
streaking through center, they go on the attack.
By number 35, Jack Coker.
Here he is in close and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. And he denied that opportunity.
Canton's played poorly. The forwards and defensemen have played poorly. You can wrap a bow around this one, James, and package it up. That's a bad night.
San Diego's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Takes the field. In front of it. Nice pass. Nice zone entry from the left. With possession along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Carrick. San Diego's got the puck in the defensive end. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Outstanding save and a huge opportunity. The Gulls have to be feeling good about themselves here in the late stages of this second period as they continue to lead big. Carrick's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Moves it to Greenway. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Stockton's on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Otterreis. Picked up along the wall by Allen. Stockton's got the puck against the half wall. Takes a shot. That's on the stick. Slides the puck across to Kessler. And they fail to go tape to tape. Coughs up the puck after that hit. The Gulls have it against the wall. San Diego's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. And the period has come to an end in what has been a very one-sided affair tonight. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Here we go. Third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Stockton's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
Gains the zone from the right side. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Can't connect! Can't connect! Loose puck battle along the boards. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. The Gulls are going to be shorthanded, tripping the call.
Reaching out for the puck. I guess it's a little bit of a bad play. You've got to realize the guy's getting away. Let him go before you take the penalty.
The official's making him pay for it. Stockton's playing it from the side. Misses over the net.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Let's it go. And a great save.
He's only one goal away from his next real achievement. You know he'd like to get it here. Like the way that they've hunted the puck down, turned it over a couple times.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And that pass goes awry. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Quick pass to Copeland. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Takes it into the slot. And they can't connect. Oh, they trying to shake loose. Here's a chance off the stick. The Gulls are on cruise control here in this third period, leading big. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Quick feed to Kuhnhackl. The Heat have the puck in their own zone. Fraze takes it through the middle of the ice. Sends it across. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
Oh, he's trying to box him out. This is getting a little testy. Robinson's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
The Gulls have put a lot of pucks on net, and as a result, they lead it early in this third period. Here's an opportunity to clear the zone, and it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice, get off the ice, get some new people out there.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Right in front! It's in! He scores! That's his first!
You didn't expect much offense from him, but man, this has taken a long time. Must feel great to get on the board. Good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Stockton's narrowed the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Ray.
Yeah, James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
Moves it to Agostino. Big play inside the defensive zone. Stockton's got the puck along the wall. Slides it over with pace to Robinson. They've got numbers. Traps the puck away. Tries to feed it over to Carrick. On the attack along the boards. Right out in front. Big time stop there. Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here.
Now you react. You go to get the puck and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. The Gulls will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
This is the league's best power play. Now they get their first opportunity to try and increase their lead.
Oh, gets a glove on it to make the stop. And he elects to play the puck. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Slides the puck over. Here's a short pass to Gallant. Through center along the wing. San Diego's got it in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Agostino. Made the stop on the play.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
And another stop. Canton's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
The Gulls have continued to lead in the third. Backus is quick on the draw. Handles the puck. Taken by Rowney. Stones him with the blocker. Great reflexes. Another save.
Sharp reaction save.
And he rings the post. The Heat have the puck while undermanned. Looks to pass it to Robinson. Stockton's got the puck against the boards. And some good footwork to kick it away. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Hangs onto the puck. Here he is, wrists it on net, and he gets a paddle on that one. Stockton's looking to break out. Frey's picking up steam. Stockton's got the puck at center. Nice poke check. And he regains control of the puck. Tees it up from the back end. And he says no. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We've got ourselves a 4-2 hockey game. Gallant's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Pinned up along the boards. And the puck's knocked loose. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. They go on the attack through center. Gallant's got it in the offensive zone. Not able to connect. That knocks him off the puck. Kuhnhackl's got it through the neutral zone. Moved into the middle, fires it, and that one's blocked. Stockton's got the puck shorthanded. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Penalty has expired. You got to give the shorthanded unit one-on-one with the goaltender.
Nice hands, great finish, little short break and it's in the net.
San Diego's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
The Heat have the puck in the open ice. And he can't hang on after that hit. Quick pass to Walensky. Picks it off, they go back on the attack. Takes the pass. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Sloshy's got it now deep inside his own end. Receives the pass. Moves the puck. Schnick setting up against the wall. Right out front. Knocked away. San Diego's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Sends the pass over. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And that one's broken up. Nice connection on a cross-ice pass. Stockton's gained possession along the boards. Slides it across, and they can't convert on the play. Shot on the tip. Great save by the goaltender. Just real smart positioning on that one.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
San Diego's got it in their own zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And look at this, a 3-on-1.
Backus frightens the other team as soon as he collects the puck here. He's got two. He's looking for a hat trick.
Quick shot. Denies him on the slapper. The Gulls have pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the busier team offensively and have converted numerous times here in this third period. From the point, and that's blocked. Big save.
He's doing the best he can here. He just wants to get himself off the ice as quickly as he can. Looks like he's on the limp here a little bit.
And now he moves it quickly to Benoit. Less than 60 seconds to play in this blowout. Benoit's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Feeds it down low. Moves the puck down low. And it's a quick pass to Benoit. And they score! I guess they didn't need that power play after all.
See, I still think they should get the power play.
Really?
Yeah, the guy committed a foul. He should go to the box. Just because you scored on a delayed penalty, it shouldn't wipe the penalty up.
Ferraro, you're savage.
No, I want more goals.
And a poke check knocks the puck away. Oh, he almost put him through the boards. Linesman blows the whistle, signaling an offside, and this one's not done yet. San Diego's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. Carrick's won the draw. Johnston's got it along the boards. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. And now it's over to Allen. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
San Diego's played almost a perfect game. They're in the right position. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There's the whistle. Penalty coming up. Allen's mugging of the player pretty cut and dry on this one. Holding the call.
Well, he got his money's worth there. That is a holding penalty.
Got it, and they're on the attack. Misses!
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
9 seconds. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds.
When you're in a losing streak, you go to the rink and you think to yourself, I hope we can win tonight. They haven't found a way to get over that hope to knowing that they can win.
You've been in situations like that on good teams.
Oh,
what's
yeah,
that no, like?
I've been on that situation on bad teams, too. You know you're going to lose.
How do you get out of it, though?
You just play, and hopefully you do enough to overcome whatever mistakes you're going to make during the game.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.